Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of The Adventures of Samurai Mac. Today we are going to take on the high rank Baroth, or Baroth. Should be fun. It's better than just doing the same missions over and over again, so at least this time we are fighting a Baroth, not a Kuluyaku or Puki Puki. Okay, here we are. Where did it drop me off? I guess I won't be mad since there are two bone piles here. But these stupid drakes keep just dropping me off wherever they feel like. Shouldn't be too hard to find him. He's usually pretty easy to find. Because he's usually in this area or by his home. And there's a Gerototos. Ooh, Rathian. Rathian scale. Gotta keep that investigation going. I don't want to know where the Gerototos is. Nope. Almost paratoted myself. That's a word, right? Paratoted. Paratotaled. Miner. Let's kidnap this miner. Rathian scale? Where you be? Rathian footprint.
That's a pretty good chunk of evidence that we found.
Yeah, it is.
How about we report back to the ecological research team?
No. How about we fight a Baroth? How about we do that first? There we go. Now we're on the trail of a Baroth. Okay, the next footprint is this way. See, I like that system too. That system's pretty cool. The scout flies. As you find more tracks and stuff, they'll level up. First level gives you a trace on the next available track. And then the one after that will take you directly to the monster. And then the one after that will show you where the monster will be. Yeah, it'll show you, like, literally where they're going. Which is pretty awesome. I usually don't let it even get that high though, so. Oh. Just disappeared. I've never had a track just disappear. I see him on the map now. I thought that was a Diablos. I see you! I'm coming! Don't go too far. Oh, there is a Diablos in the area. Let's not mess with him. Oh, nice. What'd I get? Light crystal? Nova crystal. That's a new one. Nova Crystal. It sounds like a new age drug. You got that Nova Crystal? Walter White makes some good Nova Crystal. Baroth. I can't pass that up. Yeah, I know. I'm not surprised that he hits like a truck. Since the original version did too. Okay. Put it on max potion. Where's he going? Buddy. Oh, he's coming. No? He's smart enough to stay away from the flash fly cage, at least. Something on him. Dang it. Need some earplugs. I miss my bagpipes. My bagpipes were beautiful for stuff like that. Run away. I need to sharpen up because Baroth always takes a toll on all of that. Put these on there. Take a mega nutrients. Did I take anything else with me? No. Okay. Mega potion. Yeah, the Mega Nutrients makes it so I have max health. Or at least pretty close. And then... yeah, that's about it. I don't think it does anything else. I was thinking it did, but I believe it's just the max health. So it's a max potion that doesn't heal. How? There we go. Ooh, there was a couple 40s in there. Dang it. Oh, it worked. Oh, he did a second pass. Dang it. Ooh. I don't want to be. Keeps attacking though. I don't want to attack his head. Nice. I don't know what he's doing right now, but... Dang it. Fifty-eight damage to his hand. Yeah, I'll let him run away. Oh, he's not running away. Okay, I did not know I was that close to killing him. Okay, sweet. Return to HQ. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.